You're out of here.
I've done what I can do. I have to get back.
This is about Julia, isn't it? About getting her back.
When I went to Paris to find Julia, I expected to find a prisoner of Ilaria, not one of its leaders.
Julia? That's crazy.
Why? She's an immortal now, just like the rest of them. I think Ilaria's behind everything that's happening on this island.
What would a multinational corporation want with a bunch of new age farmers? Doesn't make any sense.
Any more than immortality itself? Narvik? Mycosis? They're all just symptoms of a bigger sickness. Immortals are the real plague.
So you're just gonna kill them all? Including Julia? And how about Sarah? You saving a bullet for her too?
I don't have to explain myself to you.
I know, of course you don't. Because we all know there's no problem the great Alan Farragut can't solve.
You know, Peter, it's a lucky thing you found me this morning. Really lucky.
What is that supposed to mean?
There are, what, over 200 acres inside these walls? And the first one to stumble on me is you.
You know what? Forget it. I'm sorry I saved your ass.